No one seems to be talking about migraine, and even fewer people are prioritizing it. So migraine remains underdiagnosed, undertreated, and poorly understood. As a result, millions of people worldwide are falling through the gaps in migraine care.